spins it wide. Down in front of the net, Rob Ray and Brian Brashear. And finally they dropped him. The penalty call was on the way in the first place. As Ray comes in, lands a couple, took a couple in the first place. And now Brashear trying to yank his jersey off. Ray trying to get a hand free, falls, gets back up. And now Ray trying to come over the top of the right hand of his own. And I think Ray had been cut earlier in this fight as he took one really early. Well, I think that was a hell of a cut. If you look at where that cut is.
Look out here! And Simpson just went in after Brashear, and now he's pounding away. Anybody can get a hold of him. Here goes Scotty Lalime.
Esch comes in, so Lalime comes down ice.
They're
going to
go.
Oh, Esch won't take the mask off. Lalime does it for him. Lalime gets the sweater over top of the head of Esch, but he falls down. Now Esch trying to get another hand over the top.
This might be what the Senators needed. Now we got another one going in the corner. Looks like Sean Van Allen.
Radivojevic.
Yep. They're going. Are they ever going?
Well, Radivojevic is absorbing more than he's... I don't think he's thrown one yet. And I think Radivojevic has been cut.
The goalie's still at it.
And Allen falls and gives Radivojevic a chance. And now gradually getting players off the ice. And we'll see what, if anything, happens. And... here's Neal right in front, and here we go again. And oh, Neal dropped and then pounds Somek into the ice. Oh, that is nasty.
Now Chera's going. I mean, he's just raining some. Oh, look out. Chera's got a hold of somebody. This isn't pretty either.
Oh, he's got Matty Commander, and I don't like Commander's chances here. He better just cover up here because he is going to get tagged bad. And Commander is looking for help. He's wrestling Chera nicely to just keep himself out of the gunshot. And now the ref comes in.
And Hitchcock is hopping mad at Jacques Martin at the moment.
And right off the draw, now it's going to be Fisher. And everybody in again. Fisher and Hanzus. Hanzus much larger, but I like Fisher's chances here. Oh, he drops Hanzus with a hammer. Hanzus gets back up. Fisher throws him down again. Oh, Hanzus is not doing well here. Leaves the puck ahead. Recchi comes across, and now we're going to get one going here. Redmond LeClair, and in front Smolinski and Recchi. Smolinski comes back with a couple of rakes over the top. Paul gets back up. Recchi keeps going.
That's a pretty good one going at center ice.
Still a minute 15 to go in the third. The question will be, will either team have enough guys to finish the game?
This time with Sammy Kapanen on the ice. Oh, yes! Oh.
Spezza now going at his man. Oh, those two drop it as Spezza comes in, and he goes down as he got tangled up right after the face-off with Patrick Sharp.
I told you, refs, it wouldn't work.
Almost like now you don't want to be the guy who doesn't get kicked out of the game.